Here we go then, it's the 21st of August. This is another update video with the new Studio Beta video editor. What you see on screen is where I got to 30th of July, and I said in this video that I was clicking on Edit Trim and Split, and then there was nothing happening. In other words, Split, Preview, or Save was all like a bit dead and grey. What I did is I communicated this and got a big shout out from Tom on the Creators Insiders team, but only a couple of days ago, look, about 6 days ago, I said that in the news feature of Studio Beta, there is the word trim, and I thought it wasn't using. So long story short, he came back and said, which part's broken? I said, look, I'm trying to do split and preview and stuff, and I've highlighted, look, edit, split, preview and save, all not working. Then he comes back a couple of days ago, yesterday. Can you drag the blue trim markers at the start and the end of the timeline? I went back and I said, actually, yes, I can. And I've not heard anything about it. Then about half an hour ago, I was sitting here and I thought, I'll have a look at Studio Beta, see if anything has changed. And now this point, I will say, either I'm the smartest person on the planet or I'm the dumbest person on the planet. But it doesn't matter because Studio Beta is beta and there's no help pages and, you know, we're all looking at how this thing works. So bottom line, I've got some good news. So wait, wait, wait. This is my tweet about, not 8 minutes ago here, but a little, about 20 minutes ago to Tom. And it said that if I click and drag, everything changes. So in other words, I'm about to demonstrate this. Look, if you actually click edit, trim, split and drag, all of a sudden you've got these black areas. You can actually take out areas of your video and save them. So hence my idea of saying, am I a clever guy or I am really, really dumb and I've wasted everybody's time for the last 3 weeks? Hey, however, you know, Creators Insiders have got a channel, they're doing their best, and I'm sure they could make things happen in terms of educating the user. Bottom line, let's get started. So here is a video which I'm just going to play a tiny bit. It's just a slideshow, one of my private videos, because it says Studio Beta Bulk Actions File 5. It's 30 seconds long, so watch this really carefully. So if I go to the very, say, beginning of it, and all it is actually going through is a slideshow of some Caribbean beach scenes with some music as a test. Okay, so I hit trim. Let's say I went in to about, say there, that point there, just before there, and I said, okay, I really don't want, okay, let's just go there. Yeah, that'll do. What I want to do is I want to take out the next, say, 5 seconds. Now, what I was doing, I was hitting split, and then I was expecting to go out to about there and hitting split again, which kind of like works, but it doesn't do anything. This is what I've just realized right now. I go in and tell you what, let's just undo all. Undo, right. Undo, undo. Right, so I'm at the beginning. I play the video until I get this scene off, just to make it, you know. Right, that'll do. So I go back to about there and I say, right, that's where I want to cut out the next portion. I hit trim. I hit split. It now becomes something I can actually drag, look. And I'm literally dragging and previewing and I'm saying, oh, that's the bit, right, let's say, yeah, that I now can actually take away that's, I can just delete it, I think. Then we go on and we can say, okay, let's just play a bit more. Now at this point, if I go back, watch how when I play on preview, it will play and it will jump the dark area. Watch this. Play, 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 play. Jump. Did you hear the jump in the music and the, okay, so then we go in. And we go in and we say, that's a bit quick, isn't it? So we go in and we say, okay, where do I want to go? I want to go to, that image is moving fast. I want to split that. I want to drag it forward. Drag, 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 drag. Keep going. Oh, that's a nice image, right? And we've just taken that one out there. And let's say we said, okay, that's fine. Now just play the whole thing. And it should jump, jump. Okay, that I'll tell you what, let's leave it like that. And I say, right, now I want to say, well, I'm happy to get rid of that, disappeared, get rid of that. And now, hold on, what have I done? It's now back at 30, isn't it? I've now lost them. Oh my goodness. Okay, let's do it one more time, if you're with me on this. Right, that's what I did, didn't I? So that, oh, I see, you want to release that. Let's say you had that piece there. Split that. Okay, I understand what's going on, I think. Someone on the world does. Right, let's just say I wanted to take those two pieces out. Now, the video is in YouTube servers online. I'm sitting looking at the URL. I want to preview it, which has worked, I think, hasn't it? Where's the preview gone? Okay, so that's now I want to preview. Let's from there. Let's see what happens. I'm happy that's preview, and then I've taken away these areas, although I can see them. Now look up top, it says save, and I'm going to hit save. Right, save changes to existing video. Saving these changes will cause your existing video to be updated. This action is irreversible. During that time, viewers will see the current. While the video is being processed, you're free to leave this feature and edit. Save. Video is being processed. Please check back later. Now, this is only a 30-second video, and I've taken out a few seconds. So by deduction, 30 seconds minus a couple of bits should be about 20 seconds. I will end this video there, where I think the video editor at Studio Beta is kind of like working for us, isn't it? So great job. Please, please, on Creator Insider, if you hear or see this, why don't you just make a video dedicated to the editor talking it through from everything in your own way, Tom and team, so we can actually learn how to use this thing, because I think it'd be really, really useful. So good luck. Well done. Goodbye.